stay as well. So you have to reach to some incubation center or your incubation in our incubation center to get some support. It's for funding, for something. Because for developing prototype as well, you need some financial support as well. So you have to reach.
We are in our lab, PC lab also on the lab. So like we are having some idea based on the solar and need to charge some laptop, mobile or something. So usually we need a PCB board for that, right? Mm-hmm. So firstly they just get an idea on circuit board or something. They can test there, then after they can go with the PCB lab. And after that, if it is going to be, you know, satisfactory with the results, then it can go in the prototype, so that it can be put in the bag or put in some other things also.
I'm saying, everybody has got 1,000 ideas. So you just need to work. Again, it's a very important thing that charity ke liye to koi business nahi karega na. For that, you need to find the way. This is an idea. This is how, what it's going to giving back to the society. This is how it is making the life of the people easier or better. But how will you make profit? That's how you design the idea. What are you going through? How you are, you know, make it revenue? How you are making the things work that will can return you something? Obviously, you also want something in return. So that's how that is.
Yeah, I'll tell you one point in this. I would like to invite all of you to come in our sessions in which we invite the mentors, the investors, and the founders of some startups. Okay, I'll tell you what.